A dramatic day in special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into alleged Russian meddling in last year's U.S. election. The first two people to face multiple charges in that probe turning themselves in to the FBI today and facing a federal judge. The most high profile, this man, Trump's former campaign manager, Paul Manafort. The other, Manafort's business partner and his deputy on the campaign, Rick Gates. But a bombshell about this man.
This is George Papadopoulos,
a former Trump campaign foreign policy advisor. We're just learning today he pleaded guilty earlier this month to making a false statement to the FBI, lying about his talks with officials close to the Russian government. Now, this could be the closest considered link so far to Russia's attempt to interfere in the 2016 election. But the White House today insisting there is no collusion.
Today's announcement has nothing to do with the president, has nothing to do with the president's campaign or campaign activity.
Let's get back to Manafort. He and his associate Gates indicted by a federal grand jury on 12 counts, including conspiracy against the U.S. and money laundering. According to a 31-page indictment, the two men made tens of millions of dollars through their work as unregistered agents of the government of Ukraine, and that money was moved to offshore accounts. These alleged activities, which funded a, quote, lavish lifestyle, happened between 2006 and at least 2016. Manafort chaired Trump's presidential campaign last year from March through to August until details surfaced about his dealings with Ukraine. Flash forward to July of this year when the FBI raided his home, a sign that he was likely on Mueller's radar. Just a reminder, here's a taste of what Trump has said about Manafort.
Paul Manafort, who's a good man also, by the way, Paul Manafort was replaced long before the election took place. He was only there for a short period.
As for Papadopoulos, court docs show he lied to the FBI about his interactions with two people who had connections to Russia, including one who claimed to have dirt on Hillary Clinton. Papadopoulos' guilty plea suggesting he's cooperating with Mueller's probe. While Trump months ago shared a photo on his social media showing that foreign policy advisor, the White House is now downplaying Papadopoulos' connection to anything Trump.
It was a volunteer position, and again, no activity was ever done in an official capacity.